red light.
Ah, and there's the Culinary Institute of America. And they have several excellent restaurants that you can make reservations and eat at. And it's all the food is prepared, waited, and served by former, by future chefs. Some of the best chefs in the country have gone to the Culinary Institute of America. We like to go there and eat. The French restaurant is our favorite.